got like a 100 meters here.
Right, two sold.
Y'all alone out there if they keep going.
Yeah, got EI moving 020 around the EI squad mark. They appear to be headed east.
Choosing to poke its head out of the trees, see if we can get eyes.
Hey, Charlie's moving alpha.
One's got technical audio northwest.
Keep up with it.
Technical just passed, looked like SPG technical moving south, direct west of Bravo 1 Mark.
Man, Bravo, we got reports of it.
I see the EI, but they're very far away, far northeast, northern
tree
line.
How far out?
It's right along the tree line marked.
Sorry, thank you. Try to take care
of it. Red team, try to get eyes on that.
Got eyes on it. Am I clear to fire?
Bradley's.
Yeah, engage, engage.
No eyes on EI squad yet.
Another vehicle coming on the northwest side of one. Sounds tracked. We got tracked, enemy armor west of one. Brad, pull it down the tree line if you need to.
Man, Bravo, we shot enemy armor northwest of my one team.
MG Beta, I see EI, very far north.
One is getting shelled hard in this tree line. I think we lost our red team.
Yeah, one, pull it back if you can.
Green, hold. Green, pull it back to the east side of this tree line. Red, anybody in red up?
Jesus.
Yellow, I want you guys to cover one's retreat. Blue, push up a little more.
Enemy armor marked at last approximate location. We lost all of our ATS. We're only three up now.
Copy that.
Do you want us to go ahead and pull across this opening to reconvene with two?
Yeah, do it.
We might be exposed to that squad then, over crossing.
Man, Bravo's one team got messed up by enemy armor to the west.
EI from two team north, about 20 degrees, maybe 300-400 meters out.
That's affirmative. That squad is seen northeast of two. They're getting close to our tree line that we're in, though.
Yeah, eyes on that squad to the north. They're hiding behind the rocks right now, stationary.
One can cross over. We have a significant tree cover here in between us and two. If two gives us some cover.
Blue, can you start, they're being engaged, I think, by the Bradleys. But two, can you put fire down on those EI to the north?
Bravo one, can you move south, actually, to Sierra 8?
On it.
Man, Bravo one, moving south.
You're right, you up?
Heads up.
Red, two's pushing north again. The Bradleys are light up those EI. Vehicle sounds north, northwestish. I'm gonna pop out and take a look.
We got enemy within 200.
Drop the line, we got that vehicle.
Last deck here.
Say again?
Oh shit,
one,
yeah,
go ahead
front.
And cross and bring it up to us.
Roger, we're gonna grab our AT first and then move our way over that way.
Sounds good.
Yeah, fuck, I see him.
Armor coming in north of two.
Yeah, EI squad. Yeah, one's gonna
be
EI
actually
squad north,
bring
moving
it back
right to left.
We're gonna be security for the Sierras. So one, hold position. Two, when you get a chance, fall back to Sierra 9.
Two's got in contact with EI. We're gonna deal with these guys and then fall back.
Sounds good.
They are distant from two in the open area west of the our potential clear up crossing.
Alright, Heavy, we're gonna pull back. I'm just gonna give you this one I've got.
Two, break contact, let's fall back. We don't, unless we're still dealing with any close contact.
Alright, two, I see.
There's a few, but they're...
Right, two's falling back.
Copy that. Two, are we clear to cross over direct east from our car position?
Alright, say again.
Do you want one staying over here, or do you want us crossing over and...
Yeah, one stay over there. We're staying with the Sierras, giving them security.
Let's go, guys.
Got it, we'll just go ahead and push up the finger the best we can.
Hey, Blue Team, pull it into the inside of the tree line. It looks like Sierras are on the west side, so they're not going to be...
Contact near the Be Clear mark. In the forest with us, northeast.
Copy that. Try to kill them. We need to push to that tree line. Our platoon's getting held up by this.
We got EI close north of one.
Right next to you.
There's a guy right up here somewhere.
Whereabouts?
Right in front of us. We saw some rounds going on. He may be dead, but I don't know.
Alright, I'm stand back. Throw a grenade. Fuck that guy. Frag out.
Watch out, Frag.
Some bad news bears up there.
That was an enemy.
Two, watch your east flank. We just had someone coming up the tree line here.
Hey, well, there's still somebody to your
not able. AWOL, you up?
AWOL's dead.
Of course it is. One is, two is five strong.
Got about, one's pressing me to get to the edge of this tree line.
Yeah, one's clearing the northern part, the thicker part of the trees on the edge. We've got mixed in contacts here with us. Shit, I think I killed Curtis.
Wow, very, very disappointed.
Yeah, if it ever comes to the time, I have two ATs, one's in my ruck.
Rafferty, on me, I've got a AT.
VTR incoming on the east.
Should I grab Curtis's AR too?
Oh, AT yeah. Southeast. The RTM is south now, going
oh,
west.
Oh, fuck yeah. AT! South
of
us!
I'm on it.
Get it.
Oh, I hit it.
I've got your two belts.
Appreciate it. It's not dead.
Fuck.
It's driving into the woods.
Fucking hate these things.
Wow, Rafferty.
Get clear.
Very disappointed.
H is taking a shot. It's dead.
Alright, one is at 18. Alright, so keep pushing north.
Beck, we need to start moving north to join up with them real quick.
Alright, one, two's pushing north.
We're moving.
One's right behind you.
One of the Sierras just had to dismount.
That's something big.
Yeah, hook it left, try to get to the low ground on the left side of this rise. Apparently the entire woods to our east is crawling with bad guys, so yeah.
So why are we going away from there?
Why would- I'm way off east northeast.
I'll let someone else have
the fun. BMD.
BMD, I'm coming up to the east.
This is gonna be bad.
No, it's cool. We got
Sierra 9, we've got a BRDM to your east.
That's a BTR.
Here's a BTR behind us.
BMP out in the open northeast. I'm with EI close, like 200 meters.
Well, Lee's got to take a stand break middle of the field. I'm waiting for one of my guys south of us.
Right, two's about to penetrate into the woods on the left side of the platoon.
Your head's dead. Effective 118 OAR.
This is command on Bravo Ned. It's Bravo lead down.
Milligans, are you up?
I'm up, MG.
It's Phoenix that's still dead.
Phoenix.
Yeah, Phoenix.
God damn it!
I'm standing.
I guess that's a negative. It's Partisan taking, I'm trying to locate the radio now.
Roger, Partisan.
Alright, Bravo, we're probably going to have contacts to our east as we catch up with Charlie.
MGB, you still up?
Before you make any major moves, I gotta get some stam.
Well, shit.
You might want to walk it out then, because we're getting left behind. And possibly cut off. Contacts close southeast of our fire team here. Directly in that clearing, southeast.
Bravo. Milligan's pretty sure she made it to take command of the two.
How strong are we?
Looks like four or five.
Copy that.
We're gonna move, we should move.
Yeah, we need to move quickly to catch up with them.
Lost another one here. EI close. Weapon.
Recover his charge.
Guys.
Rafferty, can you grab the charge? Just in case.
Find him.
Right here.
I'm super heavy right now, but I've got it.
What do you need taken?
Explosive charge.
I can take it if you don't have enough room. Behind us.
Alright, great contact. We've got to run. We're getting cut off.
Two team moving on cover.
Lay down suppressive fire, shoot, move, whatever you have to, but we have to keep going.
Go, go, go.
Just keep moving.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh shit, we are way behind, aren't we?
Yeah, we are.
That's an EI directly in front of us.
Eh, we'll be fine.
Over the ridge.
Yeah, I'm stamped out.
We gotta go northeast. Nice.
Bravo, turn around, put everything you can onto the guys behind us.
What guys? I can't see them.
Lay down suppressive fire, we gotta get the air out of there.
careful, we're getting shot at from the east as well.
Oh shit, our cover just went away.
Yeah, it did.
Bravo, you've done good, get out of there.
Let's go.
Bravo copies, we're moving.
Let's get the hell out of here.
What's the area where we're trying to get away
from? I think there's one still in the woods. I'm not sure.
Right! Reloading.
BMP, run for the woods.
Manpro, we've got a BMP immediately to our southeast. Holy shit, that hit.
Holy shit, and you killed it.
I can't believe that hit.
Rafferty, I just killed some. Keep going, go.
Jesus Christ. They're in front of us too, Mr. H.
I think we're surrounded. You still up, Rafferty?
Yeah, stand out and shot. But... I'm gonna walk a little bit. I am full red.
Reloading, he's got an RPG. There's more of them. Let's keep going.
Yeah, just gonna keep moving.
Oh god. Ah!